All right, so I am going to use my personal domain name as my username or my handle on Bluesky, which is a new app. And we're going to walk through how to do this on WordPress.com. I've got that app open on my phone. It's giving me some information. I'll record that and add some screenshots too. So I found the site I want. Once I get in here, I'm going to go under upgrades and go to my domains. I'm going to choose the domain that I want to use, and I'm going to click on this dot, dot, dot and go to settings. And then you'll see under here, I have a number of options. I'm going to go to DNS Records, and then I'm going to go to Manage. And then I'm going to go up here to the top, and I'm going to click on Add a Record. I'm going to choose that I want to add a text record. And then for my domain, it's going to be what the app is showing me, which is this. And then it gives me value, which I'm going to try to copy on my phone and paste from there so I don't have to type the whole thing out. And this is unique to me. So I'm going to go ahead and add that. Now WordPress.com has a super quick DNS, so it's already been updated, and I'll check the app and in a couple of minutes and make sure it has time to kind of populate, and then see if I can make that switch.